Many people think that procrastination isn't a big deal, but actually there are three main consequences of it. The first thing is health issue. And in this problem, there are two small parts, mental and physical. Yes, and I'm going to talk about the first one, mental problems. There's a quote like this: if you want to make an easy thing seems hard, just putting up doing it. Yes, much of the stress people feel doesn't come from having a lot of things to do. It comes from not finishing what you started. A day came and went, a week passed, a year's gone by, and nothing has changed in your life. And there is a question I want to ask you guys. Do you feel happy during this period? Definitely no. Actually, you are living in regret every single moment. You feel so frustrated that you can't even sleep well or eat well, which in long term can lead to insomnia or autism. And the second problem is physical problems. For instance, if you had a headache or stomach ache and you don't live in a check, maybe the situation may become worse and more dangerous. Not only procrastination can lead to health issues, but it can also ruin your career and your relationship. There's a funny quote like this: bad habit is like a comfortable bed, easy to get into it, but hard to get out of it. And I want you guys here to imagine procrastination is like this comfortable bed. When you stay in this bed, it tempts you to stay here more and more because it's comfortable. And you don't want to stay out of it? By this, I want to say, if you are procrastinating now, you might repeat it tomorrow and never get away from it. By this, you are forming a habit called procrastination. It prevents you from meeting deadlines, achieving your goals, and also in this safe area, you don't want to stay out of it because you are too afraid of failure. You want to hold yourself back. And if you keep feeling this way, you will lose your self-esteem, you will lose your self-confidence. And if you don't believe in yourself, no one else will. These are the consequences of procrastination. And every consequence has own reason. And my teammate will tell you about that reason, no worries. Thanks.